The space-time fabric of the void is extremely...
Good work, Descendant. The Colossus was stronger than average, and you still achieved a resounding victory. However, as long as the dimensional wall remains open, the invasion of the Colossi will never end. Until the dimensional wall is closed, humankind will have no choice but to live with the fear of the Colossi. Descendant, securing the Iron Hearth and closing the dimensional wall, it isn't just to defeat the Vulgus. If we cannot stop the invasion of Ingress by the Colossi, there will be no hope for humanity. Remember your calling. I will focus more attention on monitoring the void dimension.
That was a job well done, Descendant. While you were intercepting the Colossus, the guide gave Enzo some important intel. It concerns the next operation, so head back to HQ once you're ready.
Just get to the Descendant. Using the Ancestors' data, the guide claims to have discovered a zone where an Iron Heart has been excavated. After undergoing emergency restoration protocols at that location, the guide should be able to track the Iron Heart. The problem is, the Iron Heart excavation site is near a Vulgus munitions factory. It's a weapons production site where cyborg Vulgus, the Legion of Immortality, are manufactured. Sharon and the Colon Special Forces, along with Jeremy, have been deployed there as the front line, and a bridgehead has been secured. I've assigned you to this operation as well. Sharon has exceptional infiltration skills, but I need someone who can lead the battle. Your mission is to infiltrate the Ironheart excavation site and restore the guide's system. I still have my doubts about the guide. Even for this operation, I'm sending you into the lion's den on the strength of her words. But after witnessing the intercept battle, I've made up my mind. We must find the Iron Heart and close the dimensional wall as soon as possible. Failure to do so would leave the remnants of humankind to be trampled by the Colossi, even if we win the war against the Vulgus. So, I have decided to put my trust in the strategic value of the guide. For now. Descendant, I leave this operation in your hands. The fate of humanity rests on your shoulders.
Let's go. Thank you. Magisters are probably humanity's real hope, don't you think? If it's new research, I'm listening. Now what do you want? Go on, I'm waiting.
Thank you.